In American English, speakers say the months of the year in a way that does not always match the spelling of the word. For example, the month February is said like this, February. The R is not pronounced. Instead, speakers make a y sound. Now, you try it. Use February in a sentence. I will visit my family in February.